base is running out of fuel. But lucky for us, I've located an area rich in raw blue glow. Find the deposits, place an updated siphon on it, and collect as many tanks as possible. Home base needs at least 6 tanks of blue glow to refine to put the fuel back at acceptable levels. But the more we get, the better it'll be for all of us. Your window for collecting the tanks is fairly small. A big storm is rolling, and I'll have to bring you in before it hits. Each siphon can collect up to 3 tanks, and you'll have to defend it during each filling. You can choose to collect after each tank is completely filled, but doing so will destroy the siphon.
pants. Sorry. Can't and won't.
Has a present for everyone in home base?
Really? What'd he get me?
A signed production script of Beyond the Stellar Horizon episode 59.
Return to the moon of the planet Time Forgot to Remember? This is my all-time top five! Is it possible he's just misunderstood?
You do remember we're his hostages, right?
Latchkey hostages.
With TV privileges.
He does have a pretty baller cable package, but we found some not-so-super festive stuff.
Thank you.
can't and won't.
Crack shots, merry manifest, ho ho ho.
Lay it on me. How bad is it?
First of all, it is really festive. Like, bound in wrapping paper. And he bought those crazy scissors to give the pages snowflake accents.
It smells like cranberries. And there are little boxes you can open with chocolate inside.
And there are very detailed diagrams of home base.
Maybe for delivering presents?
And countless illustrations of Crackshot's holiday rampage.
All right, he's not misunderstood. But he is a shockingly good gift giver. Nice try. Hopefully we can get more in the next fuel run.
bestie, sit down by the fire. Your bestie says you.
Thank you. y'all don't really need no treat. Look around.
I know we're all worried, but I'm sure Crackshot is fine. Let's just find the ransom note. Or, more realistically, the torn shreds of a ransom note. We all know how things work here.
Sorry.
Found part of the note. Oh no, we have a problem.
What did you find? What's it say?
It says ka and sometimes like sa.
Dennis, did you just find the letter C?
Yeah, but I don't know if it was cut out of a magazine for the ransom note or it's just a piece of a different magazine. Maybe it's like a ransom acrostic.
Spelling out everyone's favorite word, 15 L's.
Right. So you're thinking it's more of a ransom limerick.
No, I am not.
I think I needed that.
Some A's, a small pile of M's or W's.
I'm getting a lot of M energy. Those are no doubt M's.
Fine, a small pile of M's. I don't know, little robot. I think we just have to wait for the kidnappers to call back.
Shredded by the storm. Maybe you could just tell us your demands.
The note's the best one.
Okay, so we'll just wait for a new note?
Yeah, that's right. You wait.
Should we let you go, or...
Yeah. It's gonna be a late night. We should get to it.
And won't. Nice one.
Let's keep looking. I know it's not likely, but if we can piece together the note quickly, we might get the upper hand. How are there so many L's?
You're finding L's too?
Dennis, it's not a competition.
I'm sure it doesn't feel like one when you're rolling around with stacks of L's. You've lost touch with the common man, Ray. It's like you forgot where you came from.
Take some L's, Dennis.
Aww. Thanks, Ray.
it's just more A's and L's. There's no way this spells anything. I don't think this is gonna work, little robot.
Let's stick with it. We can't give up on Crackshot.
I mean, we could. No one would ever know. And then he'd be gone. Yeah, I'll keep looking.
Got some ammo.
How are you guys holding up?
We're learning a lot about Crackshot. Did you know he has a present for everyone in home base?
Really? What'd he get me?
A signed production script of Beyond the Stellar Horizon Episode 59!
Return to the moon of the planet Time Forgot to Remember? That's in my all-time top five! Is it possible he's just misunderstood?
You do remember we're his hostages, right?
Latchkey hostages.
With TV privileges. He does have a pretty baller cable package. But we found some not-so-super festive stuff.
Well, you can't have a list of demands without hostages.
You're right. Thanks for the advice, Ray.
Wait, hold on. Crackshot? I'm really not happy with where this discussion ended!
Done here.
I've given some thought about what you said, Ray.
It was really bad advice. I'd forget it.
So, change in plans. But first, some tidings of holiday fear. Noel.
Little robot, the encampments are waking up.
Find the merry encampments. What do you mean?
He's with me now.
I'm a sausage!
Hostage!
Oh, that makes more sense.
Hang in there, buddy. We'll find you!
be fine. As long as you follow my demands. And deck the harking halls! Merry manifest ho-ho-ho.
Play it on me. I'm out of it.
First of all, it is really festive. Like, found in wrapping paper. We bought those crazy scissors to get the pages snowflake accents.
It smells like cranberries.
And there are little boxes you can open with chocolate inside.
And there are very detailed diagrams of home base.
Maybe for delivering presents?
And countless illustrations of Crackshot's holiday rampage.
All right, he's not misunderstood. But he is a shockingly good gift giver. That was pretty heroic.
Thank you. if you must, the longest night of the year. The setting sun, the icy wind howling, the monsters growing restless. As the sky grows dark, you reach for your weapon and find it gone, leaving you under the darkening sky with only your wits and what you can find or build. You light your Yule burner, hoping its pale flame will last the long night ahead. The sun sets, and your fun begins.
Happy Frost Night, everybody! Keep your Yule burner lit!
Some blue glow inside it. Take it out. That monster has some blue glow inside it. The hotter the burner, the farther out the storm is pushed. So keep the temp high with blue glow.
You're all out. Sequence. Another squall in the store. Brace yourself. There's blue glow inside that big one. That blue glow fortifies the burner. Storm reading saying things are about to get worse. Some blue glow. You're all out. That blue glow should keep things hot. I'm seeing storm readings spiking again.
some. The burners kicked off the repair and firing sequence. Comes another squall in the store. Brace yourselves.
The storm's definitely getting angry. Watch out. Stirring up again. We've got more bad guys incoming.
Thank you.
keep it nice and toasty. That blue glow should keep things hot. Definitely getting angry. Watch out. Keep that burner fiery hot. Stirring up again. We've got more bad guys incoming. Watch the burner. It needs some heat.
Look out!
Thank you.
free land. Keep them off the
burner. Push back the storm by feeding the burner more blue glow.
Tons on the burner.
That blue glow fortifies the burner.
If you fall, I'll pull you out until there's a break in the action.
A supply drop nearby, Commander. Storm reading saying things are about to get worse.
You're done here.
Reignited the flames and kicked in the repair sequence. Faster damaging the burner.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Should keep things hot.
Nope.
The storm's stirring up again. We've got more bad guys incoming. Run.
storm's definitely getting angry. Watch out!
Enemies! You're done here.
To keep it nice and toasty.
Thank you.